Hey guys, Frank over here. Today we are going to be reviewing on some of my legendaries and mythicals and some of my favorite cards. So let's get to it. We'll start off with the mythicals. First up, we have a Kimmy. Really cool card. Look at him. He's just so cute, Edie. He's so cute. Oh. Alright, anyways. Talonflame, Flyer, Fire type. Awesome. Token Kiss, 140 health, Power Slap, Aura Sphere. Aura Sphere is one of my favorite moves. Good Pokemon to have. Rhyperior, 140 health, Rock Shard, Stone Age, which does 120 damage. Good card to have. I'm still OP as Standard Lava. Ooh! Mudkip! I bet you guys are wondering, why is Mudkip on one of his, some of his favorite Pokemon? You see, Mudkip is really cute, and I like it so much. Look at him. Look, he's just floating on the water, looking up into space. Isn't he so cute? Anyways, got him Pheasant, Flyer, Fighter, and he's so awesome. He even fights some other Pheasant for the mate, for the girls. Oh! Show off. Now we'll be moving to the legendaries. We got Entei. 1991 through 2005, it was power, this Pokemon power is bolt, and also no protection. This is the brand new Deoxys. If you see that purple thing, if you've seen Pokemon Destiny and Deoxys, you probably know what it means, but if you haven't, that purple thing right here, it stands for where are you, because it was two, actually. And, we also, and Groudon, 130 health, Rock Smash, and Brick Round. Really good card deck. Oh, yeah, and I still gotta show you one more card. And the last card is Golurk. He's such a funny Pokemon. Look, 130 health, Wreck, and here it is. Golurk Hammer. He has an attack with his name in it. You would do such a thing, Golurk. Who would do this to you? I don't know. I'm sad. Anyways, thank you for watching my video, and I hope you liked it. And please like and subscribe. And in the comments below, leave which Pokemon you fit. Mine would be the old Entei, because it's a 1991 through 2005. Really rare. So thank you for watching my video, and see you.